grab one of these steaks. No break offs, smart concentration for today.
Huh?
No break offs. I lost four legs out here.
Oh, yeah, no break offs. I hope I don't have any.
Well, you didn't the last time. Come on, I want to get this down so I can get going. No sand on my feet. Where was the spot that we're gonna fish at? Gonna fish right there? Right where those people are at? And right over there. See where the birds, see where those birds are at? It's coming into high tide right now. There's some birds right there.
Yeah.
And then see all where these wet spots are at. Go back into low tide. We'll fish in that area. Alright, I got a general idea. There, there, there. Now let's get them. Weather report this time. It's under 15 miles an hour winds. I'm gonna go with a size four. Bait holder hooks. Degrees in Portland at the coast. house, it is 67 degrees. So, and then with the water hitting you, that'll bring that chill factor to about 64 degrees. So your hands will cramp up. Person on the newscast live, you got that one person in the background.
Oh yeah.
Waving their hand.
Uh-huh.
Just like you. Thank you. complex, and you know, the fish is the bonus. If I'm luckier, no such thing as luck, maybe more high chance than luck. But if I do get one, I'm gonna bleed it. Right away, baby, you know what that is. Yeah, we on the surf, baby. Portland, baby.
Alright, she's already on the move. I gotta hurry up and get my gloves on. Put your cup in the air. Put your cups up in the air. Need to get one thing, sand fleas. All right, now I'm ready. Got the birds coming in, letting us know where the fish at. Got my sand crab or sand fleas or live bait. Put that in my pouch. Observation was already made. Got a couple more days experience underneath our belt, so we're feeling a little bit comfortable. Water's coming in pretty fast, coming into high tide. So right now we're just gonna, it's better to get it right at low tide. So we're just going to look for some sand fleas right now, and I don't see any. So we're just gonna get our line out in the water. So I wanna focus on no breakoffs. I've been acting like He-Man out here, trying to get a far cast. And I got a 15 pound mono on a 30 braid backing. I'm gonna fish close to her, because it's always not, it's the goal is to make it out. Oh, there's sand fleas out here. Okay, cool. The goal is to make it out safely, not so much getting in. And I saw some sand fleas, so this is a good area. My first cast, no breakoffs. All right, let's see what's happening. I have no anticipation or expectations of anticipating of catching a fish on that first cast. Just want to get a feel. Current is pulling right to left, pretty strong. Of course, I'm going to walk out just a little bit further, because the area that I want to fish in before the water starts rushing in, it's a high tide, still want to reach that area. let you know what I catch when I catch it. What I tell you, she already on some fish. Why don't you blow your... Oh, man. What's going on? Already on. What'd she catch? Two Cabazons. Two baby Cabazons. No way. Those look like Cabazons. Those look like baby Cabazons. Let me see that. Let me see that. Let me see that. Are you serious? Go ahead. Oh.
And there was biting all over there, James. So I'm throwing it over there.
Oh, heck yeah. What you got here? Alright, well, get them off your hook. I'm on my way over there.
Okay.
That was fast.
Uh-huh. So I thought I was feeling something, but I wasn't sure. And, yeah.
Always on the fish before me. I'm bringing you fishing with me all the time.
Okay.
I think those are Cabazons.
They're cute, huh? Okay, bye.
We need the grandpas so we can fillet.
Hey, this one's been getting...
Oh, they got little horns on them.
Oh.
I forgot what they call those. All right. All right. Yeah, she's off. That's a good start. We've only been out here for less than 10 minutes. And so if she caught those two, that means there's got to be other fishes around. Where the little fish are at, the big fish are always nearby to eat them. So, I'm going to see where she's at, and we'll stay close by. See if I can get on me one. Way to break in surf fishing Portland, Oregon. You got to open your bell. Steady. Focus. There you go. Nice cast. All right. Let me get back at it. Well, it looks like I got something. Didn't feel it bite. A little bit bigger size. I don't know exactly what type of fish this is, but I know that some of these fishes are born with venom and are lethal. So, don't think that this would be that type of fish, but it's very beautiful. Cabazon? Looks like a Cabazon. Don't see any spines on it. I'm going to let it go. I don't know what type of fish this is, so I'm going to be very cautious. Back up a little bit. Got the search and rescue helicopter out here. redtail surf perch. There we go. Be very cautious. This is the ocean. This is not a river. Well, that's one for me, two for her. We want some surf perch. That's what I am here for. Red tail surf perch. Alright, let's see what I get. Just got another one. I think these are sculpins. They're really small. So far we've been out here for about, I'm saying, an hour and a half. Not much action on redtail. I did end up breaking off. I sized down to a 2 ounce instead of a 4 ounce, and I found that actually the 2 ounce is getting out much further. So we're gonna keep at it, and hopefully we'll get a redtail. Well, we're gonna try a different area. We're gonna go to, this is Sunset Beach. We're gonna go to Del Rey Beach. Catching the same fish. Not getting much results. So we're gonna try a different area and see if we get a better result. But we, at least we got the skunk off of us. She hit two, I hit three. Actually, she hit three, and I got two. But we're gonna try somewhere else. Still got a somewhat of a cloudy overcast. The wind died down slightly. Hopefully do better at Del Rey. We'll let you know what we catch when we catch it. Definitely gonna do more fishing than talking. Might try a different rig. Might try my my R11 rig, which is a fish finder with a surgeon's knot loop above the fish finder rig. See if I get a better chance catching a red tail with that. Let you know when we get there. Alright, we are at our second location, Del Rey. Water looks about the same, looks a little different. Still at high tide, going back into low tide. Looking for a deep trough. My first cast. I do like the way this wash looks. The wind has died down quite a bit. Make sure I don't snag anyone out here. There are a lot of people out on the beach. I'll let you know what I catch when I catch it. Alright, got a fish on. Feel like the silver. Keep that line tight. I think it came off. Oh, it's still on there. Catching little sculpins. I caught earlier. I caught a little silver. This one here is a redtail. All right. Been here for 4 hours. My first redtail. See if I can catch a few more. Alright, been feeling a little tug and finally decide.
Oh, he's got a big one.
Okay.
He's just starting to bite over here.
Yeah, they are. I'll take it. Came at the tail and it got hit in the eye. Got a bite? Yeah, I think you got a bite. Is the tip shaking?
No.
Okay. I'm gonna throw this out. Getting a little chilly for me, but the bite's starting to turn on. This is the conditions I like. It's not so cloudy, not really sunny. Oh yeah, it looks nice over here. I like the way the trough is right over here. Oh, a little jellyfish. Come this way. Nice. It's a silver. No, it's a red tail. Oh yeah, that's nice.
Because, this one came off. It ate it and then it got on me.
Okay. All right. Well, take
so
it off.
They're biting over there.
Okay. Take it off. Put it in your bag and let's get it some more.
Okay.
Calm down. That's a nice size one. Yeah, it's nice. Don't lose your spot. Getting a little chilly, but the bite is on. So we're gonna stay here for about another hour or so. So that's her second red tail. Nice cast. I have two red tails. She has two red tails. We caught about a total of eight scalpins. I think those were scalpins. And I caught one silver. So the fishing is pretty good today. We're gonna stay at it for about another hour or so, and then we'll call it for the day. Surf fishing, Oregon coast, it's where it's at.